Thank you very much, Sister Mercy Josie Coco. I see you there. Ada Biafra, my beloved Ada Biafra, where they do street talk for us. But for a very long time now, Ada Biafra, you know they do street talk for us again. Oh, we know they hear your voice again. So my people, this recently, they see everything we be saying, they go on for social media. When we say everybody now, they don't they talk about SATI security network. That could be the talk of the day for everywhere. And we expect them to be like that. If they not talk about it, let me say we not do anything. As our Supreme Leader directly, they talk and say a time will come, they will be forced to carry our news. Not be say we will go pay them, we not go give them dime, we not go even consult them. Now they go they carry our news because not only Biafra, now go be the talk of the town. Not only Biafra, now they go Biafra news they go carry. Now their newspaper go say. Not only Biafra news they go carry. People go the video, they visit their channels. So today. What our Supreme Leader don't talk, it don't day all over the place. If not for us now, people like the Sahara TV, Sahara News, you know go they see news they publish again. Or people like the Omoyele Sowore for not the see news they publish again. But what if they pay me for the thing website that they do? Be say they know they publish the news in no ramification. They know they publish the news because indigenous people they speak. They know they carry and now the ones when they say they know say it they against us. People when not support us. People when they speak against us. Now that they rush go they carry. Like recently now our indigenous people all of them they pledge support for South Eastern Security Network. But Sahara reporter no go quickly go they carry all those who are individual from doorstep to doorstep, different elders from one place to another. No, Sahara reporter go quickly go say Eastern governor say Eastern Security Network is laughable. Say una the canoe this one that one they talk rubbish. See, before we go straight to the message we will get to Segi, the damn Labour Republic called Nigeria, the zoo maybe say in a crime to humanity, make her quickly let everybody know. I don't care whether they support Biafra, I don't care whether they support Biafra. So far, you na old Eastern region, you na Eastern region. This security outfit is for you. This security outfit when they send now for your own benefit. This security outfit when they send now for you to now for your own protection. So may you do everything possible in any means where you go fit the support this Biafra security Eastern Security Network. May you do everything possible. May you take support because those people when they tell you say now so the Eastern Security Network not get anything to benefit. Now there be the people where they conspire with this Janjaweed, this rapist, cause they kill you. And for the past how many years they never do anything to bring security together to protect you, protect your wife, protect your children. When they go find they kill people on daily basis. At least the old do what people there's someone courage to come outside to bring security outfit to guide their bushes. But this governor, more than 30 governor, when they for the Eastern region, they not fit come out together, bring a security to protect you. So they not get the monopoly to tell you, say, whether they go support or not go support. This now the security of indigenous people, set by indigenous people. It does not matter whether this, what did they call her? This Eastern governor support or they not support. Even legal law talk and say, if you they kill you, say you get right to protect yourself. You get the right to protect yourself. Say now what we said be this so to protect ourselves. Some people they use dagger protect themselves. Some people they use matches as in cutlass they protect themselves. Some people they use gun they protect themselves. We don't get our security outfit. We're gonna protect our bushes. At least we're not gonna see rapists killing on a daily basis. I know say some of them are not traumatized, but people like us with the traumatized, we be women with the traumatized. We dey traumatized. Each time we see all those kind of things, we dey traumatized. We know they feel they sleep. We dey imagine say, God forbid say this could be me. God forbid say this could be my sister. Imagine the traumatizing way we dey pass, especially those of us wake up and say, we know what he raping me. We know what he man will be saying, you know, even if you don't even like man, say he sleep with you. You know how disgusting how you dey feel. Don't talk about the one they can forcefully do to you. 5 people, 6 people at the end of the day, they'll see Busha the person join her. So, and we don't really care about how they feel, how this instance governor that they feel about the security. We don't really care about their opinion. We are the indigenous people, and we don't come together to set a security where we go protect our lives and our property. And so far, when we don't check, every indigenous people, they support this Eastern security. The governors, when they plan to go for 2023 presidency, the governor, when they plan to go for House of Senate, the governor, when they expect minister appointment, they not really get safe for this one, because their children not they live for Nigeria, their children not they live for Biafra land, their children not they live for Eastern region, all of them there for diaspora, the school. How come these people, when their children not go get touched, their children not go get armed, their wife not go get armed? Can they tell us how we want to set our security outfit, or how we want to live our life path, or how we want to manage our security? People, when we don't rely on for the past time many years, they could not do nothing. Zero.com, they not do anything for us. Now today, then they won't come tell us, and I saw it be, and I saw it will not be. And then you this method they call you, you now Kuwa, you now God we are Baseki, you now Kezikbazu, you now Biano, you now Winke, you na devil man, you na Uguayi, all of una, if una not feel support positively for this security, mona remove una mat and una hand for this security outfit. Because this security outfit is yet to stay. This security outfit is yet to stay. If every indigenous people in the Eastern region is being wiped out, I don't know una go govern. I don't know una go govern. Una go bring una children and una wife when they for UK, America. Bring them to Biafra and let them come and be made the first waiting with their face. Then una stop and they will go, yeah. No me say una children they for diaspora, una daughter they for diaspora. They more human be than us. Una children, una daughters, they wait for that. They more human be than us. Even those of us wait there for diaspora, we see the feel for our people back home. That is why we take it upon ourselves every day. They come outside, call the left man, they say, Eastern security is here to stay. Your opinion as Okuwa, as Governor Baseki, as a devil man, it does not matter anymore. Enough time was given for you people to make your choice, to make your choice of create a security outfit for us. But we have failed woefully. So we should continue watching you. We should continue to fold our hands to the watch our people being murdered, being raped, our mothers being raped, our sisters being raped on daily basis. To please una ambition of political ambition is not done anywhere in the world. We don't tell una, mona charge us, go court, take us to court. Where is there for the word say right to protect yourself, self-defense, say na crime, charge us to mona not they do everything woo for Nigeria, because Nigeria na dead country, Nigeria na country na lawless country, Nigeria na place where they say life no matter. As he be said, DJ switch, he run go Canada now. Say ISIS to answer him. But if DJ switch were to be in Nigeria, even if they kill DJ switch, nobody go talk about him for Nigeria. By now, DJ switch, now they go they pray, they write, rest in peace. Rest in peace, DJ switch. Okay, they play music, they showcase him for everywhere. Nigeria is a lawless country. Nigeria, life no matter in Nigeria. So if you if we create a security outfit, it's for our own good, and we must support it with every drop of our blood. We must support the Eastern Security Network with the last drop of our blood, because that is the only hope left for us. That is the only hope left for us. No man born of a woman can change our mind. No man born of a woman can we will speak otherwise. Eastern Security Network is here to stay, and there's nothing any of you can do about it. Obigbo massacre. People when they kill for Obigbo massacre, in large and numbered. People when they kill for Lekki toll gate. People when they kill for Obigbo massacre is uncountable. Both young and small, both big and old, big and small, both man and woman. Now they kill for Obigbo massacre, but nobody they speak about Obigbo massacre today. Waiting with the year and Lekki toll gate. Is it the okay because killing and killing, death and death? But what about the Obigbo massacre? Is it because a majority of a particular ethnicity now the plenty pass, or because Obigbo is not part of Nigeria, or people wait there for Obigbo, they're not recognized to be human being, or people of Obigbo, are they the terrorists when they terrorize Nigeria, when they kidnap people on daily basis? Is this kind of Nigeria you want us to keep as Eastern region? Now this kind of country now you want us make we keep as an Eastern region, as a Biafran, you are? Is this kind of a country now that they impose on you? country that is yet to destroy and take your lives on daily basis as ethnicity, as a people. Now this kind of country, then they impose on you on daily basis, because it is today Nigeria is being imposed on every one of us. Nobody is willingly keeping Nigeria. As it is today, nobody is willingly keeping Nigeria, not even the politicians. And Nigeria is being imposed on us. Whether we like it or not, we must keep Nigeria, because it's benefiting a particular ethnicity, because they accommodate both terrorists, criminals, rapists, everything in Nigeria. It accommodates everybody. So for that reason, you must keep Nigeria. But we are here to say no. All these things are saying no. We Biafans are saying no. We are never going to keep Nigeria, because last time we checked, Nigeria not get anything with the benefit. Other than they destroy us as a people, that they rape us on a daily basis. Our right has been taken away from us. We have become automatically guard of our own property. This way there for our back, and we the guard and give people. We they far away from the north, far away from Niger, far away from Mali, far away from Senegal, far away from anywhere. We are not ready to keep Nigeria. Stop imposing Nigeria on us. We know we are. Even before Nigeria was created, we know we are. Stop imposing Nigeria on us. We are not Nigerians. Since life and property does not matter in Nigeria, we cannot cope in where that they accommodate terrorists, rapists, criminals, and sellouts. We cannot dwell in that kind of a country. Why put Obigbo killing? Why are they going to talk about Obigbo killing in ICC? Where are they going to talk about Obigbo? Who will charge them to court for it? People, the way they keep for Obigbo, are they no human beings? Are they no human beings? Okay, not the part of the Nigeria. Okay, not the part of the people, as in people where their life matter. That is why we must do everything possible. Unless say people like us will not be on this planet and will not exist again, will not breathe again. Even when we know they breed, there are more billions Biafrans, Eastern region, that are ready to even do worse and more than what we don't ever do. We are here to take our destiny, our freedom in our hands, and there's nothing anybody can do about it. Fellow Biafran, I'm going to use this media to tell everyone of us, say, this very afternoon, our Supreme Court don't publish the names of the people when they don't lift to the northern part of the damnable republic. So kill our people, to go put them for prison. Only God knows what they do there for that place. They sell their human part, they butcher them on daily basis. As all of us don't know, Boko Haram, they kill and cause mayhem on daily basis for Nigeria. None of them, they don't elift to anywhere. Rather, they go and negotiate with them. These people that were elift from Biafra land, from Obigbo, they are not terrorists. They are not even armed. They don't elift them. Make a call their name, Givuna. From our leader page this very afternoon, those of us will never hear the names. We they tell them every day Nigeria is a crime to humanity. For that simple reason, Nigeria should be put to an end. Enough, don't they enough? Enough, don't they enough? This very afternoon, my people, patient with me, let me call the names of these people. There are more than 170 people. These are youths, leaders of tomorrow. These are leaders of tomorrow. Nobody is saying anything about it. That politician is moot, because his own ambition now na 2023. His own ambition now na 2023. He want to become president. He want to become minister. He want to become senator. So, however they treat their youth is none of their business. I'm not gonna read from the beginning. Make us start with the name. The name of the people where they live uplift from Obigbo. Ojeke Ieme, the number one person. Two na Ike na Okpara. The number three person na Ambrose Ume. Number four person na Mike Uzodima. Number five person na Emma Felix. Number six person na Osita Dina Aboy. Number seven person na Ubuku Asisi. Number 8 person na Wisdom Shubuike. Number 9 person na Wisdom Emeka. Number 10 person na Austin Umba. Number 11 person na AGK. These are youths. If these people wanted to call their names, so their age never pass. As in the Oyo City, they like our age. So as you see also, because Because the Nigerian government don't want to make any youth remain to fight. Because that was why they starved more than 5,000 children, more than 5 million children to death in 1967 to 1967 for 3 good years. Because they don't want to say a child of a snake is a snake. So for that reason, they kill them young, they starve them young, they rape them young, they massacre them young. But they don't know, say, we not tree. Even as they cut us rich, our another one still germinates from the tree. They can take as much they want to take. As in everything where they happen today, that is, they give us more guarantee, more hope. Say Biafra is here to stay. Biafra don't come. Because if all these things not they happen, it means we not they do any of, we not they do anything tangible to Nigerian government. Will they touch their heart? Will they hit their heart? And we not expect them to sit back quiet. But if you there for your comfortable zone, you they feel say our Supreme Amazon they cannot they do anything. You they feel say IPOB not they do anything. And they call the names of these people giving where they uplift. For what reason? For no reason. They are not armed. Because they carry a flag, they protest. Even some of them, they're not even IPOB members. Some of these people, they uplift, they are not IPOB members. Some of them, they will come and Igwacha or they reside. They do their daily business as a city where Igwacha be. They uplift them. So as we can't get IPOB, will not be terrorist organization, which Nigerian government took it upon themselves to name their terrorist organization. So people should not live in Igwacha again, where they call Port Harcourt. We shouldn't live as a people again. We should evacuate the land because IPOB is there. Number 11, Ejike Somto. Number 12, Chuku. Chuku Emmanuel. Number 13, DK Ugbonu. Number 14, Ukosisi Philip. Number 15, Oliver Bandmos. Number 16, Okechukwu Ikechukwu. Number 17, Paul Vincent. Number 18, Boniface Okafor. Number 19, Mbadiwe Godwin. Number 20, Simaman. Number 21, Joseph Uwamba. Number 22, Mr. P. Number 23, Omene Happy. Number 24, Eze Imo. Number 25, Gozier Oliver. Number 26, Uwamadi Monday. Number 27, Izuna Gadbat. Number 28, Uwambuze Shineyeze. Number 29, Favor Ushena. Number 30, Ego Samuel. Number 31, they listen. Probably you're there for America now. You're there for America now. You don't want Biafra to come. You're there for France. You don't want Biafra to come. You there for UK, you there for Germany, you are not supporting Eastern Region. Now the Canada don't have the right to support, to create Eastern Region. It should be backed by government, it should be backed by the governor. Governor that have given more than a million years to provide security outfit for you, they're not protector. May you listen, maybe your son day inside, or your brother day inside, or your cousin go day inside among them with the uplift. And may you know whether in IPOB member before that they uplift and so, because you're not a fool. When they affect, I go affect knows, with the tell on every day. Maybe the day sentiment, the day sentiment. Number 32, number 30, Ego Samuel, number 31. Ibunwolu Faith. Number 32, Ebe Daniel. Number 33, Young Winner. Number 34, Pepper White. Number 35, Freedom Keyboy. Kiki Boy. Number 36, Obina Ikechukwu. Number 37, Adiona Uwakwe. Number 38, Celestine Uwakwe. Number 39, Arize Water. Number 41, Mopo. Number 41, Onyema Ameshi. Number 42, Ugochukwu Noso Andrew. Number 43, Chikwado Hosanna. Number 44, Ndubisi Officer. Number 45, Samuel Jaja. Number 46, Okoli Kenayo. Number 47, Kosisi Shuku Ojiko. Number 48, Miracle Ojiko. Number 49, Uzoma Ojuko. These are family members. So this Ojuko, Ojiko, Ojiko. So these are family members. Number 49, okay. Number 50, Titus Emeka. Titus Emeka. Number 51, Goodness Nwagbaruku. Number 52, Victor O. Ajioku. Number 53, Martins A. Oniduoma. Number 54, Ogeshuku G. Rafael Asadu. Number 55, Rafael Obina Asadu. These are family members. Number 56, Osum Osmond Osita Mama. Number 57, Kevin Ubaka Oagu. Number 58, Chukumba E. Eze. Number 59, Ozuma Kosulu Udeshi. Number 60, Raphael Samuel Ngwo Eze. Number 61, Onyebuchi John Umeje. Number 62, Madukwe Helen. Both man and woman, I there for this list. Both man and woman. Number 64, Ezekwe Ushena Thomas. Number 65, Okwo Thomas Shima. Number 66, Jula C. Shuku D. Okoro. Number 67, Ugbo Godwin Omale. Number 68, Ernest Ugoshuku Edleje. Number 69, Louis Sunday Okoro. Number 70, Sabasin O. Asogwa. Number 71, Livanus Onyebuchi Ojebo. Number 72, Innocent A. Ugoke. Number 73, Simon Akuna Amadi. Number 74, Elizabeth. Women there inside these people. Women there inside. Who they be Elizabeth? Not be women. So they say they uplift women. So even women, when they go for fun, they uplift them. They carry them, go for one place, go they kill them. I mean, they don't go for inside. We are full and the recent kidnapping, is it not Mietiala? And they read the name first. Make a reason first. Elizabeth, number 74. Number 75, Mama Du Bushi Josa Eze. 76, Ebere Shuku. Number 77, Promise Okpa. Number 78, Omeje. Number 79, Christopher Peters. Number 80, Promise Ijoma Eze. Number 81, Apollona Yu Agbo. Number 82, Ugo Anthony Okel. Number 83, Cosmas A. Agu. Number 84, Benedict C. Ezeagu. Number 85, Nelson B. U. Atama. Number 86, Michael A. Aguyi. Number 87, Godwin Eze Agui Amata. These are family members. Any names when they hear double, it means they carry wife, carry pikin. Now family members. Family members. None of the pack, so family members. While rapists are dwelling in desert freely, come to the city, carry food the way they like, and go back freely. Number 19, Goshuku Emeka Ome. Number 91, Louis Uroko Eze. Number 92, Martin Matis Olushuku Ugoke number 93 Eze George Oko Oku Dili number 94 Jeffrey O Ukoke. So my people, the names they long up to 139, and we don't reach 101. A big 101. Now we don't read reach, and the names it go on and on. For those of us who never know this name, because you there for that place, they kick against Eastern Security. Maybe your family day, or maybe your sister day, and your sister if you not be happy, you'll be member. Oh, if you not be happy, you'll be registered member. Oh. But you did that play, and I said, what is Nnamdi Kanu doing? What to bring what to Nigeria? What to cause problem again? What to do this one here? Probably your family member is there. If you want to hear more of these names, you go to our Supreme Leader's War and go and check. Go check. Probably your sister is there. Probably your wife is there. Probably your mother is there. Probably your family members are there. And now you hate IPOB pass. Probably they are not even IPOB member. To save our time, I'm going to leave the name for there for 100 and something. Now I don't read and reach. And I believe, say, every ethnicity, they are there. Brother Oroboma is there. Brother Ijoma is there. Brother Edoma is there. Every one of us are there. Because Igwacha now, they don't use automatically talk and say na IPOB zone. So for that reason, every living thing, every individual that is working in Igwacha, you are an IPOB, automatically you can be uplift. They go uplift you, go nowhere, go they maltreat you, they do you all manner of things for that place. Nobody will come to your rescue. Apart from our Supreme Leader that will publish it, be you an IPOB, you are not an IPOB, you are uplift from Igwacha. Apart from our leader that will say it, or IPOB members that will say it, or you see it on our platform, no one else go to talk about that. Even Nigerian government, Nigerian media will not talk about it. Now, I see news when Shara reporter see right and Vanguard News talk say our Supreme Leader say na Mueti Allah na it there for the connection of the kidnapping of the children. When they go kidnap that 600 and something children, when they go kidnap, when they recently as in release with a ransom, when they give their blankets, give their trash chutes, give their everything, like people when they go rescue. If they go rescue people for Mediterranean Sea, those of us who follow erosion water call Europe. Now, so that they do also, if they go rescue us, come and they will come give us blankets, come give us trash chute, we'll come wrap ourselves with that comb, we'll take come out from a terminal scene. So, exactly the way that they go rescue those children. Those children, as it is a well planned and arranged thing. They want to divert attention, they want to do whatever they do for that place. And yet, our leader said, Mieti Allah. And I'm still saying it, there's no other people who are supporting terrorism in Nigeria, who are encouraging terrorism in Nigeria, and who comply as in when be the conspiracy when they kidnap that children. Not be any other person than Mieti Allah. The only terrorist organization in Nigeria, Mieti Allah. We have Afenifere, we have Oaneze Idigbo, we have the so-called Pandef, we have all those, they are not terrorists. Those are the saboteurs and seller, but they are not terrorists. But you see, Mieti Allah. Mieti Allah is a terrorist, a well-known terrorist. Mieti Allah is the problem we are facing in Nigeria. Mieti Allah na the get full and ends men. Mieti Allah na the get Ashbab. Mieti Allah na the get Boko Haram. Mieti Allah na the be the number one terrorist, no organized terrorist in Nigeria. Now they know that they kidnap 20 children, 50 children, 500 children, 600 children. Even the so-called politicians in Nigeria, they are aware that Mieti Allah are the kidnappers and the number one terrorists in Nigeria. Is it today you know it? Okay, now they wait for the Kano to talk out. Now they wait for who want to talk. Now today I'm not saying Mieti Allah are terrorists. If they are not terrorists, where did they go for different village? Go they find they want them the guy Emia. Now so Roboma they go for me for the north, they find they want to become Ovie. I been so Iboma they go for that place, they go they find what to be Eze. I been so Ijoma they go for that place. If they are not where no terrorists, why they work out with AK-47? Mieti Allah and their Fulani X-Men as in X-Men, why did they work out with AK-47? Apart from Mieti Allah, who shot that people they work out with AK-47 for Nigeria? Pandev, they work out with AK-47. Abina Wanenze, Abina Fenifere. Mieti Allah is a terrorist group. They are terrorists. They are not terrorists. There's no two ways about it. Take it anywhere. If they're not terrorists, they just sue us to court the way we sue them go to court. The way POB sue Nigerian government to court, let them sue POB to court that we are not terrorists. Make we come out with overwhelming evidence that they are terrorists. Are they not the control of Fulani Herdsmen? Are they not the control of the Herdsmen? When they call the they're not for terrorists. They are terrorists. We don't tell you now. Mazu now the can our supreme leader matter. I go kill all of una head. As una say una no one talk the truth of the matter. Make una the one have talk this matter straight as it be. You go kill una head. Mieti Allah is a terrorist. Go ahead, leave Boko Haram in forest and live on armed citizens. Live on armed citizens. IPOB are not the only indigenous people, as in they are not the only people in that. IPOB family members are not the only people in Igocha. And IPOB members have not done anything wrong to una. They have not done anything wrong to una. Mona go after the banditry, the Boko Haram, the Ashibab, the Fulani Herdsmen, where they kill people for daily basis in Nigeria. Go after them. Leave on armed people. Leave them alone. And all this thing, what would they tell una? Would they use that the sound warning give una now? Would they use that the sound warning give una now? Una, they push us. Una go push up our boundary. That thing, one of the fire, una go see her. My people, I they see recently everything when they go on for social media among all the saboteurs when they won't be saying they among us and everybody they complain and they run up and down. I won't let una know. Make we not fear anything. See, make I tell una one thing. I will be the last person to lie to una. See, me if you want to go, I will be the last person to lie to una. As una they see for this social media, people know me. People know me from home. People know my mother. People know my father. People know my family. People know where I come from. People know my community. And they see me from media. If I be any other person, they go tell una. If I be person where they lie, they go tell them. They go, one scandal for that push come from one place. They don't mind that. Get, not lie. They know my personality. They know who I am. That is why, even as I tell everybody, they give me shame because they know me. People know me. I'm not fucking from heaven. People know me well. I don't fuck off from heaven. Let me tell you. You see all those people when they rant their mouth for social media, they talk and so they won't bring one thing. DSS, DOS, this one, Luna the can, that one. They don't get anything when they won't talk. See, I feel there for inside some group. They don't go know saying I'm me if they there. I have a lot of number where many people don't know. I feel choose now, say the number one, I know what on that number for 1 month. I know go on that number for 1 month. And I go say they communicate with people. I have a lot of number, I will be in their midst. They don't go not say I did for that place. You know, they hear me. I'm not supposed to be talk all these things, so, but I just want you to give them more confidence. Say nothing they happen. Nothing they happen, my people. Nothing, no level. Carry and go down, carry and go up. Nothing they. I even get American numbers when they use. I get US number when they use. I got there for your miss. You don't know. You don't know who they there. Somebody don't add me. I have dead there. You don't know. I they investigate all of you now. Because now be criminals. Now be saboteur. First of all, make I tell you now. Obidi Obienu is a criminal. Obidi na thief. Obidi Obienu in the USA is a thief. He's a criminal. Chronic criminal. Now he be. Obidi Obienu is a chronic criminal. He has been relieved of his duty as in position, and they go mad. Obidi don't use IPOB money. Erich is safe for more than 11 years. For more than 12 years, now Obidi take them for that place. They embezzle IPOB money in the name of passion. And if you say IPOB knock on day, or IPOB knock on day in existence, or will not come for the fight for Biafra. So Obidi for now they sustain as a passion, yeah? Now Obidi, now they create different accounts. They follow everywhere. What make me the verse this very afternoon? I see tweet one Obidi tweet. Then Aaron Boy, oh, George Onyibeh, when Amadio I go destroy for that Nigeria. When Ogu and Igbesu go destroy for that Nigeria. See and when share Obidi say, what it be name? DJ Switch did not insult anybody before he was invited to ISIS. DJ Switch did not attack anybody before he was sent to ISIS. Obidi, you are no shame for. Una no know how many Biafras wanna kill to take proof points to ICC. Obidi Obienu anu shame for. Una no know how many Biafras one send make they queen then order my watch to take create to take bring points for ISIS for how many years one a day not be yap yap on the yap for television they yap for radio where to not do so far. Now these 2 days one a cut come out on our body so now na cut no say na yap with the yap we not feel proof point. I no tell you say this ICC call this person DJ Switch because for the death when they keep for look Lucky Togate. DJ Switch is a celebrity and also he escaped to Canada. Canada is not Nigeria. Before you be giving asylum, that kind of a celebrity, they need the concrete evidence. He aired the evidence out of his Twitter handle. He's a celebrity, the whole world singer, and he did not go there in the name of Biafra, in the name of Oduduwa, he did not go there in the name of separating Nigeria. He got there in the name of Nigeria. Where do you know ISIS to be? Okay, he don't get go ISIS now. He don't get justice. As DJ Sweet go ISIS, he don't get justice. Now, Ogun, I go kill you. You'll be very useless, man. You'll be thief. They don't drive in anybody, they pepper you. You'll be thief. Fellow Biafran, before I go further again, make I tell you now the time when I deal with all those women, those daughter of Jezebel, make I call the name of the people when they tell me, say, now be the saboteur when they for among us and they're for very higher position. The first person name when they call now Ushemefo, I fight with them. Una know how many enemies I don't carry because of Ushemefo and George Onyibe. Una know how many enemies I don't carry because of Ushemefo, George Onyibe. Okoro, Obidi, Obienu. Una know how many enemies because of these wicked demons. Make a call the name. Some of them, their nyash never open. And I know say their nyash go open. Obidi, Obienu, Ushemefo, George Onyibe. What did they call her? Okoro. Again, mama, I go and see they call again. Whether now Ogboefi, they see call Ogboefi name for me. They call where that woman, that lady where they owe money for America, Mrs. Ine Nanya. They call her name. They call what it be the who should that person name? They call again. They call one Reverend Father name for America. One Reverend Father name for America. These people now tell me about 7 or 8 people. Now they call their name for me that time. Say now there be the problem of for now there be the saboteur for IPOB. They say if I say that they lie, say make us sit down, look back, say I go see what it go happen. And these people they don't create what did they call them? Coordinators follow every place. So if you break according to when they be that woman name or Equi, that one way black, when it teeth be like it teeth be like foul shit. So now she they talk all those things. He say all the coordinators that they don't create for each state. He say if IPOB break, he say if IPOB is as if the fight happen, some of them go take part. That means they'll come get 2 IPOB under the leadership of 2 people for different states. This was early last year. None of the time in this season. Not that hey, not that possible. He said, make a they see. He said, not be every IPOB coordinators, not be they loyal to our supreme leader. He said, some of them they loyal to Obidi Obienu. Some of them they loyal to Ushemefo. Some of them they loyal to Okoro. Some of them they loyal to Ogbonabi Ugbuefi. Some of them they loyal to what it be a name where they call their money in Nanya. Now, so they tell them all of them, give me, I fight them. I say, don't say that. These are people where we rely on. These are people where we trust. These are people where we believe. These are people where they worship. Don't castigate them. Don't castigate them. Don't pull that on top of their head. All of a sudden, some of these people, when they name their name, don't they come outside, though. And those ones, when their name never come, I know they will come outside. If these people can, because these are best of the safe that you can never see this person without nothing. These are the people who are walking between themselves. They manipulate what they manipulate for that place. They even tell me rich like that. They say that they bring that woman, what it be her name? Bridget. They say that they bring Bridget come to call me woman leader to them mess everywhere up in the USA. Our leader, they let them know every day. He say only America can sponsor Biafra struggle. But they sit down and talk for that place. Obidi Obienu, people like the Okoro and many others in that place, they sat on it for IPOB not to grow in America. They refuse to donate good money because we know so they get the money. They refuse to donate good money all these years. Not be a few times where everything that they reshare, not be things they happen so. I saw video being no corner and call. I saw love them when they're in charge of this leadership for the past how many years. What did they not do? Only few days where the really leadership has been, they reshare the leadership. Nothing started to happen. That's that for that place. They come already every day, they come and worship them. They come already there, they seek praises. Then they seek praises. They tell them, God will bless our video being, God will bless our color, God will bless this one. With a blessing on everything, one another, do anything that you like, happy every money they reach you self. Now, and I don't console. The same treatment what they get to Nigerian government, now go get to all of them. Gonna be safe and sabotage. Now, not be. One of them worse time with the Nigerian government. Obidiobienu, they are raping your mothers and your sisters in Nigeria. In your community where you come from, you carry your miserable and deadly life to that place and go and save them. Go save them. What did save you? Unadikanu is it more human being than you? Not be the same two box where it cannot be you get. If Unadikanu cannot take Abia from cases to ISIS, can't you do so? I've been at the entire flight, they sit down, they wear you do your dirty claw when you know the iron. Now you not only that one, now you dare go that. Others your dirty and miserable clothes when you they wear so. Is it only what you are good at? I want you this minute to tell my supreme leader. You see how this name when I call so if you as it do something about it. Now so without the shout for how many years shout, nothing was being done. I make these people they cover their head, they come as small. They carry their head, they come as small. Many complaints have been led that some coordinators are not loyal to loyal under your leadership. Some coordinators are not loyal to your leadership. They're not loyal to Oshemefa. They don't know how to OBG. They don't know how to Okoro and many others in that place. They are not loyal. Everything one that they do, that they go to carry and go to give them. Everything one that they do for Meteo, any information one that pass, now they go to give Oshemefo because they are more loyal to Oshemefo than you, Mazi. Do something. Do something. A lot of things they go on. These people, they be gossiper, they be destroyer. They be gossiper and they be destroyer. Relieve them of their duty. Relieve them of their duty. I don't tell our supreme leader enough of all this barrister, doctor, this one. These people you're carrying, they're not gonna do anything for that place. Work with young people, work with young, vibrant people. When their blood is hot, when they're angry about the situation of Nigeria, when they're vexed for the situation of Nigeria, when is it their long life to live? Work with them. Leave this some of this old fool. I'm not talking all the elders who get them before. No. Some of these old fools, people that don't bid your bienu, leave them alone. There are many in IPOB. Mazi, do away with them. Do away with them. IPOB not be their papa family member, not be their papa family house, not be their property. If you suspend person and that's you want to know so now the canoe not good. All the secrets, you want to bring all the secret, come out. If you say we are suspended, and that's what they brag. Oh, George only been with them for radio for how many years? The day I'm relieved of my duty, I will step down, I will automatically become floor member. I will not attack IPOB, I will not. Oh, George Onyebe is not the forefront of the attack IPOB today. Now, so you go to hear the same treatment when you give, when they give to other people. When you are yet to give it to them, they won't die. When you are yet to give the same treatment they give to people, you are yet to give it to them, they want to die. My supreme leader, I die with you. But you see all these people. You see all these people, you need to do away with them. You need to do away with them. These people are demon. They are the one where they make all the stand still. Some of them for that place, even ginger people to donate money in a war because they don't want Biafra to come. They want us to so continue to the president's name. Mazio Bidio Bienu, God will bless you. Mazio Shemefo, God will bless you. Mazio Nibe, God will bless you. They are enjoying it. Most of them did not have opportunity to become a politician. Today they had opportunity to be leading people. They won't die for that place, Mazi. Do something about it. There are many vibrant intellectual youth out there who are ready to work with you sincerely, wholeheartedly. Relieve these demons of their position. When you not let Mazi Odoziemu, when you not let Mazi Odoziemu rest, before this time, you and Mazi Odoziemu, not the rapo. Una not the rapo. You Amazon Desiree Mu na una get any position where you dey drag, when you don't let him know the year word every day. Wait, are you not a deputy? What is your business? What will be the business of deputy and a head of directorate? What will be the business if you not be saying not the lawyer to you, or you know, you not enjoy your manipulation to then destroy POB? Why all of a sudden you not talk? Now you then use man he name the sink pass. Our head of directorate. All of a sudden he's no longer a good man to you. Because you use your hand and your leg, mess yourself up. Automatically, now you know the phone say, I'm not the director of it. Because wait till they talk so, especially in Canada. Most of the coordinator in Canada is Ushime for the employ appoint them. Many of them are loyal to Ushime for. Many of them that they're loyal to Ushime for in Canada. Now Guna go kill all of una. Oh Guna go kill una. The things one na so una get. Una bring her out now. What una the way one na bring her out? Oh, you be hungry go kill for Nigeria. Maybe the thing you go hungry die. You go see now. You see all these people when they mislead you. All these idiots then when they mislead you for abroad. Every day now they tell you. I say if they reach abroad, finish that they get wicked minds. They are hard, they cross, they are not a few African people go come abroad, they'll see their good mind. Majority of them are demons. You know what, listen to me, let them mislead you, they jump up and down, katitati. What I will bring out, if they name people name, what I will do. Bring them out. For the past 7 months now, ranting, they run for social media, bring it out. Hungry go kill you. Your case will be worse than Blue Jack. Your case will be worse than many others pay for that place. Ogunna go kill all of them. Criminals, thieves. Ojo, before you don't want to talk about the killing of our people, you say you want to sue IPOB. Ojo, before you go call, you go gray hair. Ojo, before you and George Onyebe and Obidi Obienu and una co-conspirator in that place, eh? Una the cook, wait, una the cook now with the chop and with the swallow and with the drink water they put. We go cook our own, eh? Una go see, una no go see mate chop. Una no go see mate shopper. You are so miserable. Ushemefor, you are so miserable. Oh, BJOB, you are so miserable. So now did the switch, then you can't the compare a almighty IPOB. What they would not do so far? The bullet they would not take. Only once as Nigeria as a nation, they only came out one time, as in once for protest, they all entered us. No, the talk of as in a region in Nigeria, neither propagate for more than 15 years. We see this stand still, nothing does shake us. You don't use all the compare, did they switch? Obidi Obienu, you know how many times they come radio call the yap? You don't yap like a person went to that jam it. You don't suck any here. Now you don't say we they insult. Now you don't say our leader they insult or our leader they attack. Obidi Obienu, you know go die well, though. Go Nigeria now, your mother die. Go and bury your mother if you are man enough. Go and bury your mother. Our leader went to bury his mother and his father. He was there. Yes, oh. He was there. You go and bury your mother. Did they declare you wanted? Obidi Obienu, they declare you wanted. Go and bury your mother and your father. Go to Nigeria and bury your mother and your father. Where your mother will die. Go and bury her if you are man enough. DJ Switch did not go to. DJ Switch did not go to. Did not insult anybody before it becomes something. You go and fight for Nigeria. Go and make it. Go to Nigeria and fight. Why you did that play? They make your mouth. Go Nigeria and fight. Excuse me, my people. Let me put my power back. Fear not, Biafrans. Fear not. Check, I don't wait there, no level for them. Fear not. No fear anything, eh? Ushime for Obidi Obienu, all of them put together, no get anything to do. Uwazirike and Ushime for, they are now working together. They have been working together for how many years? See, my people, when they appeal, see, they're not killing, they're not poisoning our leader. Because they see some of them, they open water, give our leader. And they see some of them, they go there for where our leader they travel, and they go the other food for restaurant, as in for hotel when our leader they sleep, go bring food cover. More than they are pissed, they not kill that man. God now stand for us. Not be saying stand for our leader. Now God stand for us. Because when they touch our leader, everything is gone. Who to trust? Who to trust? So if they say, okay, if anything happens, say we get deputy. See deputy now. Now deputy now, now DJ now, Ikobio. Deputy they sleep like pig now every evening. Deputy not get anything to offer now. They have been working together. They have been working together all these years to sabotage. That's why we're gonna, if not be say we hold media, if not be say we hold media, these people have been doing rubbish. IPOB need money. IPOB need money. These people refuse to team up and work sincerely and provide this money for us. There is a, how they can go about this money ready fund. Before you know it, money goes there everywhere. But they sit down on top. They sit down on top. Individual, they use in name, they create a bank account. Individual, they use in name, they create bank account. Send it to the one. All they know is to share account number. All they know is to share account number. It does not take anything to raise a kind of money. It does not take anything if they are very, very serious. If they are very, very serious and determined, they can raise any amount of money within a period of time. But you see this miserable, idiotic individual that have occupied POB leadership, especially in America. Ah. It not go well with you now. It not go well with you now. If you not be saying that media power when we get, you see all those old fools, they all there for inside POB. They know they do anything. I swear to God, they know they do anything. You see all those old fools now, when they attack DOS, when they do this, and they were part of DOS doing nothing. Ushemefo and Jojo Dibia and Obidjo Bedu, we are part of DOS for years. They did not do anything tangible. Tell me what they, how many girls want to stay for DOS? Tell me one single thing what they do. No, say, Mazi Odeziemu, na bad person. For the years and decades who has spent for DOS, what could you do? What could you do? And they see some people coming and they say, hey, you are not happy. Mona, they are pissed, say, I not get a better, as in, as still there for me before. You know, they're crazy, where. You think I go sit down, make Ushemefo and Jojo Nibe and Obidjo Benu, that they misbehave, I go sit down, they look there. Now, because say, we are there, not fit talk. Now, I make an Ogugo kill, even now when they come in, they talk, say, hey, you are not happy, you are Ogugo kill all of them. Because now, blind one Jojo Nibe, they write. Now, blind one Obidjo Benu, they talk. We are blind. In this difficult time that we need each other more than ever before, these people are there ranting, talking rubbish. See, what it be this guy? I never mentioned his name for my mouth before. Whether now is the Agu, I be waiting to say that they call him. Now he's a judge. Now he's a shame. Before we call the old program, now is that not a shame? These are people I have respected. If I see that whether now is the old dog, I be waiting to they call him. If I see him for really, I go post it for ya. Now person with me they respect. They say my ogidigbodi, my deputy, my this one. Now he call the follow the. Oh, Google, kill all of them for that place. I go see all of them go die, very miserable death. For all the respect and loyalty we're giving them. Oh, Google, kill all of them. And they mad way. People that I will see on the road, I don't go raise, not beside a brag, I'm a nobody, but I get pride. People I will see on the road, I don't go even see them, so as in throw away my eyes, I won't look there. Now I'm going to call those videos. People, when they call my deputy. When they call my DOS, when they say part of my DOS, now they won't call the whole program with riffraff, with riffraff, no saboteur. They pay me, say, my precious time. I've learned a lot of lessons. I've learned a lesson. See this Biafra struggle. All man with you, all everybody with your own. Fight your own the way you want to fight them. If you don't tire, enter us. Fight your own the way you want to fight them. Not they respect any. Respect IPOB is command and control. That one they but not they expect a special respect from anybody because all the ones when we don't give, we don't get anything in return than sabotage. All the ones we have given, we have not gained anything in return than sabotage. No respect for anybody. You want to send me a message or you want me to do something under the command and control of IPOB, I will do it perfectly well. But you see, say personal respect for you, you will never get it. Because you're all useless and demonic individual. Working against our struggle. You're embezzling money. If you stick that I'm lying, those people that are in charge of money, drop them today. May you see their real color. Mazi, if you think that I'm lying, people that are in charge of money for how many years, and some of them drop them. May you see their real color. Some of them don't want to speak now because they are still in charge of money, Mazi. If I lie, make I not die better. I say I get US number, I get many number. Why do they follow these people? If I die, man not die better. These people are useless. They are criminal, Mazi. It's very painful. It's very painful. Very, very painful. Relieve them of their position. Those who are waiting in charge of money when you don't get for how many years. Just give them 3 months suspension or 1 month. Maybe you see what it go happen. Just give them suspension. Just say, okay, everything you want to do. Just do one thing. The way you tell them, they do one. Just do one. Maybe you see them. May you see their recall. And they see only but they publish some people name for that place. Even those are people where they publish for that place. So now for you to leave them for there, they are with them, Mazi. Truth to God Almighty. Some of the names that are there, who only be called, those names are with them. It's for you not to pull your eye for ground for them because they are still giving them information. Yes, oh, Mazi. Oh. They are still giving them information for people not to pull eye on them. Say, okay, and these people, okay, they should be forcing them. Now lie, they are with them. What it be that thing that they keep? People they die for Nigeria on daily basis. Biafrans have been slaughtered on daily basis. You know, nothing talk about them. George Onibe, you nothing expose Nigeria again. Which route you even talk about? Go back to your room when they talk. You lost your route. Onibe, you lost your route when you go back to your route every day. As you all of them, you see all that person we don't know where you come from. I tell you, say I come from Kafacha. Not every day they tell you, say I be Robo woman, I come from Morogun. I tell you, say I lost my room. My route kill you there. You go back to your route where you come from. Go back to your route. You go back to where you come from. As for us, we know where we come from. If you don't know where we come from, for none of ourselves, indigenous people of Biafra. If you don't know where we come from, for none of ourselves, for Nawa people. You go back to your miserable route where you come from. If you don't know where you come from, go back to your route, kill you there. Go back to your route, now they cause problems. Follow the old radio, call them every day. They shout, they attack unnecessary people. Go back to your room. Now you dey complain every day. Go back to your room. This and that one. So then you use it direct. Attack our supreme leader, Papa. Say all the king in Afaru Beku. Say now the key people they enter seat. You just don't forget that brokers. You say all the king in Afaru Kuti. The key people they enter seat. Go back to your root. Where you dey live? If I go to live for Ogodoma, you know the first son of your father. What are you doing? What are you doing now, Igocha? In River State, go and live in Orogodo. Your father is 90 something years old, according to you. You are supposed to be there in your father's house. Excuse me. You are supposed to be there in your father's house, not shouting from Orogodo. I'm from Igocha. I'm on Orogodo. Meanwhile, you are in Igocha. You're on your father, your wife, there for your wife on that bed. They talk rubbish. Now go and go kill all of them. Imagine you and I go destroy all of them. As I say, no go let us fight this struggle in peace. No go become a stormy stone. Since when our leader say Yoruba, where do you get to Yoruba people? If you get personal grudges with Yoruba people, go deal with it. We are not yet to fight personal fights. Everybody get where every ethnicity get where they don't make mistake. Every ethnicity don't get where they don't make mistake. Today, our Supreme Leader don't come say, okay, enough of the attack on the Yoruba. Let's all see how we can work together and do everything. Eastern security. What else do you want? You can't Yoruba people. If you toss Yoruba, we might not agree for you. Now you want to generalize. All of us, every ethnicity, we know who and who conquer us. And we want to fight and take the battle home. Then we know we'll start from there. We'll start from there because we not say divide and divide. They go conquer us. If we divide, they go conquer us. We want to take and we want to fight the battle with the Satan. We want to fight the battle, take our home. Then we settle ourselves. Nobody will marginalize each other anymore. We have been marginalized because of the foundation of Nigeria. If a Yoruba people go as in they conquer anybody in Nigeria, it's because of the foundation of Nigeria. If foundation of Nigeria give everybody equal rights, humanity right to speak and do whatever you like, you think everybody will come and conquer anybody? You are talking about Yoruba. I can never love Yoruba. I only judge on you. You don't even love yourself, finish. How many of your Agbo people you carry along for this struggle? How many? As you say you tough rich, how many you don't carry along? Your Agbo people, your Delta State people, even me when you're there, you carry me along. Did you carry us along? Another transmitter, if you provide for us. Did the year Biafra for Orogodo? Where you come from? Did the year Biafra struggle? For Orogodo? From Radio Biafra, that the year I go now go kill you on eBay. You go see your sleep, you wake up. You are a thief. They're gonna sell transmitter for 90,000 on eBay, you're gonna send her for 900,000 naira. Transmitter for 90,000. When one of our brother they produce, you go to sell her for 900,000 naira. You be thief. So they don't relieve you of your poem. This is, you know, say money no go call your place again. Nobody go send you dime again. Now you can't use the paper. Ah, now they follow everybody, they follow everywhere. Now see, what is some of all the way for now for you to attack our leader? Not that you attack our leader indirectly. Attack him that if you are man enough, you say you know attack our leader directly, then man will tear you into pieces. Oh, go kill you and shame for killed. Kill your bid your BNU joiner. Kill all of them away because conspirator for that place. Kill all of them joiner. Mad people everywhere. Some people tell me say, FA, have you heard what is his name? You don't hear what he Uwazirike talk. I say Uwazirike is an imbecile. I need to go to hear what Uwazirike the talk. Uwazirike when go the talk, you go to do like this. I'm on Imo State. I'm on Eba. You go to dance up at the now. Uwazirike now won't go to listen to. Uwazirike will be dead among the living. Uwazirike when they sleep with his sister children. I've been another see Uwazirike like cuss man. Now I won't go to listen to. Uwazirike when they don't give money, make it do what it's supposed to do. You know they do it and you need to do it. Uwazirike when not get level. Uwazirike when be say as in even for the community where he come for self, he's good as dead. Uwazirike when be son of a poverty. We call enrich himself as in the name of him, as in freedom fighting, enrich himself on the expenses of his people. Now me if you want to consider called listen to Uwazirike. Are they mad? I said, I don't listen to Uwazirike. I don't listen to him because he's useless. And then sometimes I don't even hear the Igbo when they speak. Or let's say, our brother, when they do as they ought, brother darling, they do one, if he speak for Igbo, if he talk for Igbo, you call the explainer give up for English. I don't understand what he's saying. Is Uwazirike talking to me as an Urobo Biafra? He's not talking to me now. Is Uwazirike talking to you as an Ijaw Biafra? No, he's not talking to you. How many Ijaw Biafra is in the so-called Mazob? How many Urobo Biafra in the so-called Mazob? Come to IPOB, we have every ethnicity in IPOB. We stand gallantly with them for forefront. How many do they have in Mazob? Excuse me. How many do they have in Mazob? None. Who was making them do Mazob with the family and children? Now you can't make a god talk. I don't know Uwazirike. I did not know Biafra through Uwazirike. No, I know Biafra through Mazina the canon. And he's my leader. He's my leader. Now he talks all of other one. Uwazirike not try to bring us together, no. Uwazirike was doing his own Biafra in Imo State. He never included us. Left for Uwazirike, Urobo people will perish. Left for Uwazirike, Ijaw people will perish. Left for Uwazirike, the Akwa Ibo, the Efik, the Edo, the Okwane, the Death, the all of we will all perish. Left for Uwazirike. So it's our supreme leader, Omazuna the Kanu, the Ogidigbo, that opened my eyes to know about Biafra, not Uwazirike. And whatever is they speak, you know, another year. So I cannot take my present and be listening to Uwazirike. No. My leader communicates with a language when all of us they hear. Uwazirike don't communicate with a language when would they hear. Uwazirike is not fighting for Biafra. Uwazirike is not fighting for Biafra. Uwazirike is a pedophile, is a rapist. He's a rapist. I don't listen to a rapist. I don't listen to a pedophile. If you think I'm lying, people when they for man's up, when weakness, how Uwazirike they sleep with his sister children? That now they tell me. Uwazirike, they say they sleep with his sister children. You know they use I see woman. You know they use as evil people wife. Now me won't go to listen to pedophile. My people, as all of us don't know. We not get any other option left. The point be said, there is no other option left. We not get anything wrong. Even restructuring is not our option. Because there is no Nigeria to restructure. There is no Nigeria to restructure. Why is there that you... What is there for Nigeria when you want restructure? There is no Nigeria to restructure. The only option left for us is Biafra. The only option left for us is Oduduwa. The only other option left for us is the middle belt. Middle belt country. Or middle belt suppression. There is no other option left. If the only one people want to be on their, let them be on their own. Let them be on their own. There's no other option left. There's nothing like let restructure Nigeria. Let's say Nigeria is not, there's no Nigeria to restructure. Everything don't go. Everything don't pafuka for Nigeria. Everything don't pafuka. And I want you this media to send message before I run this broadcast up this very afternoon, my people. I want you this media to send message, give all those people where they're for Biafra land. When they said that there will be one or two ogidigbo. And the ogidigbo when they do, you not put food for my table, you not put food for your table. You not make Fulani stop to kill us today. Not make anything evil stop our land. We are still being slaughtered, being murdered, being marginalized, being oppressed. That's why the ogidigbo. And the ogidigbo today, they didn't actually arrange themselves, they build house, they do everything for that place. That is why I tell you today, now you not Biafra, you watch me, you not ogidigbo on your own. You, be you man and woman, young and old, you are ogidigbo on your own. If only you choose to be ogidigbo, me if I be ogidigbo on my own. If I happen to be in Nigeria today, or I happen to be in Biafra land, in my father's compound, I'm ogidigbo. Because you are no more human being that we cannot be enriching yourself in the name of ogidigbo, and why you are doing nothing for us. Not be your name, I won't shop. Not be your name, I won't shop. I don't want to shop your name. Everybody now get the body ball. Choose to be rugged on your own. Stop to the respect any rubbish name when you don't hear in the past. Stop to the respect all those names. That is why they use all those names to the oppressors. They might have money, yes. Do they work on that money on their own? No. They have those money on your expenses. You now get the body ball on your own. Stop to them. Give anybody loyalty. Biafra is here to stay. We the generation. We are going to change this so-called Gidigbo and their co-conspirator to be destroying what we are doing. We are going to teach them. We are going to teach them how determined we are. Nobody like get duplicate. As you be Gidigbo, your life get duplicate. I mean, your life get bulletproof. Gidigbo, my foot. They hate you. They oppress people. Why you cannot use your name as Gidigbo and fight for your people? All you can do is to be buying private jets, to be building houses. You want me to be respecting you? Gone are the days. Gone are the days. F.A. too now, Gidigbo. You when they watch me now, Mazi Vic. You too now, Gidigbo. Mazi R.A.B. You now too now, Gidigbo. Emeka, you now, Gidigbo. Respect no, Gidigbo that have been enriching yourself on your expenses. We are all Gidigbo on our own. Because all of us get one life. Nobody like get duplicate. We all have one life. Enough of all this rubbish. Contact this one. Some of us, our problem, they face us in our face. But what do we all waiting we know now? Igbo. Igbo say, what is all this Igbo doing? What is this one doing? But you have your own pandef. Pandef have not said anything. Pandef have not shaken body. But they've never done one or two thing or the other in that place. But you be Urabama, you're gonna say the Oneze, the Southeast governor, they are the problem, they are this one. What happened to Okuwa? What happened to Pandev? When are you going to call Pandev out? When are you going to call them out? All those miserable traditional rulers, some of the miserable traditional rulers in that place, when are you going to call them out? Me, I know if you live where, waiting they can bomb me for nyash, make I go there, go they fight. I'm not so laughing at one people, but they go waiting they call internal family, as internal family. You start from home, you are attacking on this, you have not attacked Pandev, and you are an Ijoma, or you are an Urobo man, you are an Edoma, you have not attacked Pandev. You have not attacked Okuwa, you have not attacked Obaseki, you have not attacked any of these people. Charity begins at home. The attack where Oaneze Edigbo don't get so far, and many other rubbish governor in that place. If we give our people that kind of attack, they go fasting their bet. They go fasting their bet. We let them know they not say South Eastern security now everywhere. There is some of them say it is in Igbo land. It is in Igbo land. Eastern security They have representative in every state in Biafra land, including Edo State. We have representative in every state. Instead of you to go and wake up all your people, see how you can organize your youth and say, okay, see. You know that play the Miss Yan. That is why some of you, I don't respect you anymore. No. Gonna do the no. I they call you now, they praise you. But this time, no more praising. Go to and butt washes. You are all miserable. You are all backward and useless, non-entity set of people. Thank you very much, my wonderful people. My great Biafrans, lovers of freedom, people of goodwill. Now, I'm very honored this very afternoon to come air my own opinion for the recent things we be saying they go on. Now, wait till we will constantly they talk. But as it comes like this now, when situation comes like this for my side, once in a while, I go see the ball out. I dare with you now, my people. I dare with you now, die. I dare with you now. I dare listen to Radio Biafra constantly. I dare with you now to infinity. There's nothing that can take my attention or take my stand for Biafra. Nothing. Not even death. Because even when I'm dead, if Biafra struggle is still alive, I will still continue fighting. Nothing can take Biafra struggle away from me. Biafra is my life. I dare breathe for Biafra. I dare sleep for Biafra. I dey do everything of my life for Biafra. No Biafra, no life. And I dey tell them every day, the level I've taken Biafra to, even some of my BC, they tell me, say, Efe, don't say that. But everybody get a life to live. The level I've taken Biafra to, I can decide not to get married. See, married now, even, I can decide not to have a child. The way I take Biafra matter, I feel decide not, I'm not going to buy Pekin. Unless Biafra come. I go fight for Biafra to infinity. So make una get her into una score. After all, not be me start asking another Bobby Key for life, eh? So I let tell you how determined I am about Biafra. If getting married is going to stop me from talking the way I'm talking today, if getting married is going to retrieve me from Biafra struggle, I go choose not to get married. Even if he getting pregnant, go make me not feel they vibrate or they talk about Biafra or agitate for Biafra, I will choose not to get pregnant. It's my life. It's my life. So you get into your skull. Get it into your skull. May it sink where? We die here. For this Biafra struggle, we die here. Thank you very much. I look forward to seeing you some other time. My fellow Biafrans, lovers of freedom, friends of Biafran, people of goodwill, all over the world. My name is Mme Efe Wanogho, Omotei Biafra. One, only me. You not get duplicate. We have many Adada. All of them are one. We not get duplicate. We represent as in with our own personality. Yes, so. Now, so it be. We support our supreme that infinity. Anybody when no one listen to our, when no one follow the rules and regulations of our supreme leader will be expelled. Yes. Onyebe. All the places where you don't work for in life that they expel. Go and ask. When you be mass servant for this thing, when they say in a reverend, it not be any reverend, a mass servant now they do. He was expelled. He was first of all suspended. He still continued with dubious and criminality character. They suspend and later and then they expel. And no. All the working place, everywhere where Onyebe don't associate with me work, that they expel. Go and ask. Onyebe is a pretender. He's a slow poison. Slow poison, Onyebe. Thank you so much. I love you all so much, my wonderful people. I didn't miss una scatter. I didn't pay me. Frankly, I see you there. Anuzi, I see you there. Augustus. Oni, Opikbe, I see you there. One love, my people. Obina, I see you there. Igwe Solomon, I see you there. Somiri Shooks, I see you there, my people. Emeka, I see you there. Brilliant Ara, I see you there. Thank you very much. As I look forward to leaving now for this junction, starting I come away again next time. Thank you very much. Thank you all so much. Bye, my people. Bye.